The lower esophageal sphincter, or LES, is a one-way valve that separates the esophagus from the stomach. When food or liquid is swallowed, the LES opens transiently to allow passage into the stomach. Otherwise, the sphincter remains closed to prevent stomach contents from flowing back up into the esophagus. However, for patients who suffer from reflux, the LES abnormally remains open, allowing stomach secretions and contents to reflux up into the esophagus, causing symptoms. A hiatal hernia may also be present, further promoting abnormal reflux. A hiatal hernia is when the top of the stomach gets displaced or herniates through the diaphragm and up into the chest cavity. Given this anatomic shift, the overall esophageal length is now shorter. Additionally, the lower esophageal sphincter is no longer supported by the diaphragm to help with its sphincteric function. Normally, the LES is positioned at the same level as the diaphragm. In order to maximally control reflux surgically, both the hiatal hernia and the abnormally relaxed LES must be corrected. First, the hiatal hernia is repaired. Surgical repair essentially involves pulling the stomach back into normal position fully below the diaphragm and making the opening in the diaphragm smaller. A mesh is then placed over the incision to reinforce the closure to minimize risk of hiatal hernia recurrence. The LES is then tightened by wrapping the top part of the stomach completely around the sphincter like a belt. This 360-degree stomach wrap is known as the Nissen Fundoplication.